Hello friends, how are you? So today I want to give you a scientific model for what in Vedanta is called Maya. The word Maya refers to the goddess of illusion, how the unmanifest manifests as the experience of the world, of the universe, stars, galaxies, rocks, plants, bacteria. You, me, animals, everything is a projection of a field of awareness. And that field is not the quantum field, although the quantum field is a manifestation of that. It is a consciousness field that knows itself through experience. So in the ultimate realm, ultimate reality is a superposition of possibilities for experience, where the non-local field of consciousness knows itself as all knowers, all modes of knowing, and all entities that we call the known, knower, knowing, and known, observer, observing, and observed, seer, seeing, and scenery. That is the superposition of possibilities of experience. And it behaves like the quantum field, which is a modeling of the consciousness field. So there's superposition, there's entanglement, there's non-local correlation, there's a causal, non-local, quantum mechanical interrelatedness, there's self-organization, there's self-evolution, and there's self-regulation, and there's homeostasis for the universe and for you and me as body minds. That's Maya. And Maya, the word, is related to the word matrix, matter, time, meter, measurement, music, matrika, mata, mother, the womb of creation is the goddess Maya. Now, what is the scientific explanation? I'm communicating with you through electromagnetic waves, and these are a manifestation of the quantum field, which is actually the consciousness field. So this wave propagation is going in every direction in the universe, every direction in the universe. But you have a receiver. And I'm the transmitter right now, but it could be the other way. And there are millions of communications going on in this electromagnetic field, which is a manifestation of the quantum field. So when we put together digital technology, analog and digital, it's the same thing as wave and particle, a combination of zeros and ones. The difference between this phone and my body and the brain is a different combination of zeros and ones. And so the whole universe seems to be created from a digital workshop outside of space-time in cosmic consciousness. And this is where technology is going. So soon there will be the combination of what we call, there already is. Combination of artificial intelligence, VR, which is virtual reality, AR, which is augmented reality, and XR, which is extended reality, and immersive experiences. But now we need to understand that we are already in a virtual reality called Maya. And these technologies, ambient computing, VR, XR, extended reality, immersive experiences are expanding our range of experience in the metaverse. Okay, and soon we'll have metaceuticals and digiceuticals and VR and blockchain, all of that coming together to expand our understanding of the virtual reality that is projected by cosmic consciousness. And when we do that, we'll be able to expand our experiences in the metaverse, because our body is part of the metaverse, and we'd be able to develop even better techniques for healing through digital and immersive experiences. And that's where everything is coming together today. There's no hard problem of consciousness. Consciousness is the most fundamental reality. It is infinite, it is irreducible, it is borderless, it is, because it's borderless, it's infinite, spaceless, timeless, inconceivable, imperceivable, but makes every experience possible. Every experience, the experience of animals, rocks, plants, germs, you, me as body minds, stars and galaxies, is the projection of infinite consciousness, knowing itself as those experiences. Maximum diversity of experiences in a fundamental field, which is the superposition and entanglement for all possibilities of experience. That's exciting. Okay, now it will guide you to a higher level of awareness, spiritual awareness, but also I will help you elevate your personal well-being as well. And along with that is a digital twin of mine, digitaldeepak.ai, which can help you answer any query that you have if it pertains to health, mental well-being, and spirituality. Check it out, digitaldeepak.ai. And thanks for being my companion all these years, indulging in my and supporting my crazy ideas.